Granger Causality and AI. Illuminating the links between variables. In the intricate world of investments, understanding causality, the relationship between cause and effect, can be the difference between a successful investment strategy and a failed one. Granger Causality, a statistical hypothesis test, has been a tool in econometrics for years. With the advent of artificial intelligence, AI, the application and understanding of Granger causality have expanded, providing investors with even deeper insights. This video delves into the concept of Granger causality and its intersection with AI, offering practical examples for investors. What is Granger causality? The Granger causality test, developed by Clive Granger, determines whether one time series can predict another time series. The fundamental idea is not about actual causation in the philosophical sense, but rather about predictive causality. If variable X Granger causes variable Y, it means that past values of X provide information about the future values of Y. In simple terms, it checks if knowing the past of X helps in predicting Y better than just knowing the past of Y. Granger causality in investment example. Suppose investors are keen to understand if stock market returns in the US, represented by S&P 500 index changes, can predict changes in consumer sentiment. By applying the Granger causality test, if it's found that past values of S&P 500 index changes improve the prediction of future consumer sentiment, then the S&P 500 index Granger causes consumer sentiment. This insight could help investors anticipate consumer behavior based on observed market trends. AI and Granger causality. Artificial intelligence, especially machine learning, ML, is all about discerning patterns and making predictions. When ML is applied to time series data, Granger causality can provide valuable insights into which variables hold predictive power and which do not. Feature importance. ML models, like random forest or gradient boosting, rank variables based on their importance in predicting the target variable. Granger causality can help in confirming or enhancing these rankings, ensuring that the predictors being used in the model have a temporal influence on the target. Neural networks. Recurrent neural networks, RNNs, and long-short-term memory, LSTM, models can be structured to account for Granger causality. By feeding the past values of potential predictor variables into these networks and checking the improvement in prediction accuracy, one can implicitly test for Granger causality. Advanced model integration. While Granger causality traditionally employs linear models, AI can introduce nonlinear dynamics. Techniques such as support vector machines or neural networks can capture complex relationships which might be missed in simpler models. Temporal convolutional networks, TCNs. TCNs are a type of neural network specifically designed for time series data. When evaluating Granger causality, they can enhance the process by efficiently handling long sequences and capturing longer-term dependencies. Practical applications for investors. Portfolio diversification. If two assets returns Granger cause each other frequently, it suggests they might not be ideal for diversification. This is because their returns move predictively with respect to each other. Example, if returns of tech stocks Granger cause returns of semiconductor stocks, it could suggest that diversifying a tech-heavy portfolio with semiconductor stocks might not be as effective. Macroeconomic insights. Granger causality can help identify leading indicators for economic cycles. For instance, if housing starts Granger cause GDP growth, then a spike or drop in housing starts can be an early signal for future economic activity. Risk management. By identifying which financial variables Granger cause volatility in a portfolio, risk managers can better hedge or rebalance to protect against losses. Asset allocation. Beyond portfolio diversification, understanding predictive relationships can guide asset allocation. For instance, if bond yields Granger cause stock returns, it suggests that bond market dynamics can be a precursor to stock market movements. Investors can then adjust their allocations based on expected bond market movements. Sectoral investments. Granger Causality, enriched with AI, can provide insights into sectoral interdependencies. This is especially valuable in today's interconnected world where, for example, geopolitical events in one region can affect commodity prices globally, which in turn might influence specific sectors in an economy. Example, consider renewable energy stocks and crude oil prices. If crude oil prices Granger Causality renewable energy stock prices, it might indicate a dependency of renewable energy stocks on oil price dynamics. Behavioral finance. AI can help decipher more nuanced behavioral patterns. When combined with Granger Causality, it can be used to understand how public sentiment, derived from news articles or social media, might Granger Causality stock market movements. Algorithmic trading. High-frequency trading algorithms can be fine-tuned using insights from Granger Causality tests. If certain market variables are found to Granger Causality stock prices, trading algorithms can be designed to react in real time to these leading indicators. Potential pitfalls and considerations. While the combination of Granger Causality and AI holds promise, it's crucial to approach it with a critical mindset. Overfitting. AI models, with their capacity to fit complex patterns, risk overfitting, especially when data is noisy. An overfit model might find Granger causal relationships where none exist in reality. Data quality. The insights drawn are only as good as the data fed into the models. Erroneous or biased data can lead to misleading conclusions. True causation. Granger causality doesn't imply true causation. Thus, while a variable may Granger cause another, it doesn't mean it's the genuine underlying cause of changes. The convergence of Granger causality and AI offers an exciting frontier for investors, marrying the rigor of classical econometrics with the vast computational prowess of modern AI. This blend allows for a richer, more nuanced exploration of time series data, revealing intricate predictive relationships that can significantly inform investment strategies. Yet, like any potent tool, it demands careful and discerning use. By ensuring a judicious application, respecting data integrity, and maintaining a healthy skepticism about inferred relationships, investors can harness this synergy to navigate the complex financial landscape with greater confidence and foresight. As we continue to stride into an era where data is paramount, the marriage of Granger causality and AI will undoubtedly be a beacon for those seeking clarity in the world of investments. If you enjoy our videos, we'd appreciate it if you could like, subscribe, or share. Thank you.